in the grave. And if he has, that changes everything. Some would say Christianity is based on historical facts, archaeologically, historically reliable, debatable, but reliable. And I see it makes sense more than other religions. And I see that the system that the Bible proposes, God reaching man, is not something that we would even think about, because we want to pay for our sins. We want to make our way to God, which is what all religions teach. I'm not sure whether I answered completely your question, but I want to give time to other questions if there